Continuing the session, I want to thank the sponsor of this video, which is my patrons. So I've relaunched my Patreon. I have 6 patrons that are supporting me, which I really appreciate. If you've been keeping up with me, you know I'm going through a lot on my creative journey. I'm pretty burnt out from the algorithms. I'm burnt out from the incessant posting on TikTok and Instagram. I'm trying to find a flow where I can create the things that I find fun and meaningful. I'm trying to get around those things that are toxic to my mental health and creativity, like algorithms, like overbearing content schedules. Yeah, just trying to be more free and make what I want to make. And the Patreon is a possible avenue that I can continue doing that. If you want to join my inner circle, I'm going to be sharing a lot about what I'm going through as a creator over on Patreon, including a monthly live stream. So patreon.com/GeorgePoulos if you want to support. Hopefully I see some of you soon at the first live stream.
Nah, I can't do it.
I wonder about the love you can't find, and I wonder about the love.
I stand corrected about the ledge being wet.
Let's go and have you got, and I wonder about your friends that are not. Wander out to
this is fun. Lately I feel like I suck, and it's been like for a couple months now, honestly, and I don't know if it's because I'm skating less or maybe it's just the natural process of progression. See if I could spice it up with a back knee to start. I've been talking about this kind of new relationship with skating. Like, I've been less driven by progression and more driven by like just the act of skating and like getting out there, moving my body. So it's interesting, like my motivational structure feels a little different, and I'm still trying to settle in with that. There's Josh. Josh comes right to the park and starts seshing hard immediately. And the first thing he said was like all these trick goals that he has, which is how I used to be, you know? And I can't tell if it's sad or if it's just like how it is, you know? Is this depressing?
No.
It's kind of chill.
Chill. It is chill. Front 5-0 has been weak. I will say I'm already starting to debunk what I just said. I think I still can do my tricks. I'd be overthinking something.
Wee-hee.
Wow, that's so cool. It's crazy that this stuff is just happening all around us. The beauty of nature.
Yeah, right? Especially in like a city like this.
Yeah. It's good to look at that stuff once in a while. Also, look at this park right now. It's absolutely super chill. It's like maybe 11 a.m. Perfect weather. Nobody's here. Friday morning.
I think Zoom is crazy.
All right.
It's like,
that's like how I'm capturing my life now on this thing, because it's so analog. I don't get distracted by my phone, you know?
Yeah.
I love it.
Zoop.
Yeah. I wonder about the tears in children's eyes, and I wonder about the soldier that dies. I wonder, will this hatred ever end?